Hey everybody, I want to do a courtesy follow-up video on my help request from today. I did get it solved, thanks to everybody. I wanted to give two special recognitions, OW201 and Cadillac 805. Those two guys helped me out and stuck through it till the end and made sure that I got taken care of. I want to say that I did get it solved. I followed the suggestions you guys had made. And I was assuming that's what needed to be happened, just the strictly send receives and nothing else, all right? I've got my master out going to my amp, I got my booth monitor going to my line in on the sound card, and everything's working just peachy. The reason why I was kind of confused and why I was asking for help, just to explain myself a little bit to some of the other users, is because they had some good valid points of, dude, like, what the hell are you trying to do here? Like, you're making this way too complex. The reason why I was doing that was I wanted to set it up, and this is how I had it set up prior to now, but I just didn't have an extra out for recording. But the way I had it set up, and I realize now it wasn't going to work how I wanted it to, is that I was tricking my setup to use dual effects. So, for example, I could have like a flange going, okay, on like just the master out, while I'd have a delay going on the EFX. So, if you can grasp, if that makes sense, then that's really what I was trying to shoot for. However, it was making it way too complex, and I shouldn't have, you know, there's no really reason for it, I suppose. But, I mean, I guess it kind of eliminates like having the crappy effects that this comes with. So my send return is really what I was after, because I've got my EFX. So it's working now. I'll give you some examples here. Like, I got my the other thing what I was shooting for too is that, well, I guess that kind of goes into it before, but like if I had a delay going on, let's see, channel 3 we're on. Alright. I wanted to still have like a flange going here. Does that make sense? That's why I was totally, you know, screwing it up, so. But yeah, it's working now. It's working just how I want it to. So one of the main things that I wanted to start doing was some transforms on one channel alone. So we can pick up some audio here. Let me show you what I ended up with here. Still a work in progress, but again, thank you to you guys that gave me some good pointers. I think I just need to keep it simple. So, thanks again. I appreciate it. Case closed. Practice and enjoy. Thanks, guys.